If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again to rebuild a brand new life, I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, there is pride in every American heart, and it's time to stand and say, and I'm proud to be an American. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American.
Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward, and freedom will be defended.
Right, oh my God, another plane has just hit. It hit another building, flew right into the middle of it. Explosion.
There was a huge explosion sound. Everyone came out. A large section of the building had blown out.
Two planes into the towers of 1 and 2 World Trade Center. A third plane crashed into the Pentagon.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life.
I'm very worried, very scared.
I had to start again.
We will do whatever is necessary.
Just my children and my wife.
To protect America and Americans.
Thank my lucky stars to be living here today.
There's no reason for this. There's no excuse for this.
The flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. Where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Lower Manhattan looks like it was bombed during the Second World War.
Some of the casualties are in the collapsed building and buildings around the World Trade Center. I'm told that it's just a scene of rubble and utter devastation.
This country will rebound, and what can you say in a situation? There's just not a lot we can say.
This is something that's affecting everyone directly.
I ask the American people to join me in saying a prayer for the victims and their families.
From the lakes of Minnesota
to the hills of Tennessee. I pray that God will give our leaders wisdom.
Across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to L.A., will is bright in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
The resolve of our great nation is being tested. But make no mistake, we will show the world that we will pass this test. God bless.